So it was great racing today. The final margins were especially close. All right, the winning composite time was a 1:42.5. The second place time was 1:43 flat. All right, but the 2021 winner of Class Day is the juniors.
Yeah!